Come on, die! Die, stupid turtle! We gotta deal with this guy, and then we need to get free. Okay. Pickaxe to the butt. Let's go. Strategy. Oh, you're so low, buddy. Oh my gosh. Die! Stupid turtle! Die! Yes! Oh, crap. Now we've got trikes on us, too. Crap. Actually, I'll pull out my bow here. No! We lost our trike! Got him. Alright, get on board here. Get on! Oh, no. No, 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 no! More bad guys! Dang it! Stupid turtles! Die! Die! Please, just die! Oh my gosh! Now get on board and get out of here. Oh my goodness. You almost died, man, but you did it. You were valiant. I should pick up the strike saddle, actually. Man, this was a bloodbath. Take the mayo berries, take the saddle, and get out of here. Goodness gracious, that was bad. We lost big in that fight. I don't know what we're gonna do, to be honest with you. Can I craft stuff? Can I repair? I don't have thatch. Oh, I have plenty of thatch on you, right? Sweet, okay. Yeah, got plenty. Did it go in? It did, right? Please. Please tell me I got the thatch, okay. Great, we need to clear our inventory. Our inventory is a mess. Drop this fiber, all this junk. Got so much junk. It's insane. Okay, we're healing. Please don't hurt me. Also, guys, I'm sorry. We just got Mega Fog Evolution event. This is really bad. For your viewing pleasure. But we gotta deal with it. It's a part of the game. It, as it suggests, creates a mega amount of fog. Which is quite frustrating. But we can't change it. We just have to deal with it. So you, pick. Get repaired, please. I have no idea where that got in my inventory. Repair item. Meanwhile, can I craft spears? No, I need wood. Do you happen to have wood? Trike? No. Dang. I'll try to find a tree. Aha! Now please tell me there's no bad guys right by this tree. Okay, I think I can hit the tree safely. Excellent. Okay, we got some wood. Now we can make some spears. Let's craft a whole bunch of them. Make three, and then we're geared back up and ready to go. Excellent. Okay. And then I am going to repair our bow as well, I think, so that we don't lose it in the heat of battle. Excellent. Okay. There we go. I'm feeling good, guys. And the fog is clearing. Now we need to try to trank another trike, because we're down one. We do have a chance to get two, though. So if I just kind of bring my guy over to the top here, kind of in a safe spot, here we go. Inventory, health, yeah, okay. Have you leveled up anymore? No, you're good, okay. I want you on neutral, and I want to go solo this guy. Wait, no, no, no trike, no trike, no trike. You stay here, where you will not die, and I am going to go and fight the trike and maybe die. Okay? Great. Back it up. Kite. Kite, kite, kite. Go. Come on. Come on, just go down. It's level 20. No! No, passive! Do not get involved, trike. Do not get involved. I should have whistled passive originally. Yes, it's down, and it's level 20, and I think it's a female, right? I thought I saw that. Yes, okay. Get some berries on it. 40 mayo berries. Awesome. Great. We're taming it. Now, I'm going to go see about this other trike that I saw back this way. Where are you? Oh, trike, where are you? There you are. Alright, please, just keep coming this way, man. Thanks. Great. Sweet. Okay, you. No, I do not want to hit the dragonfly. Got it. I need to hit the dragonfly now. Got an army of dragonflies after me. Crap. This is my demise. Run. Run. Get the spear out. At least we're faster than the trike. And the dragonflies are too, so we can kill them. Kill the stupid dragonfly. Okay, great. Now, the trike's still on us. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Okay. Kite and shoot. Okay. Don't know what level it is, but it's probably high. Gotta keep it at bay. Okay, run. Got it. Yes. Okay. Sweet. We've got trikes again, guys. This is big. I was a little worried after we just lost that first guy that we were done for, but now we've got him. Excellent. Okay. Now, if I whistle neutral, are you gonna attack anything? No. Excellent. Okay. And you follow me again, buddy. I don't want to lose you, okay? You're the only guy I've got. Without you, I have nothing. Alright, if we can get these three trikes, we have a chance. Again. Because I have a feeling the dragon is not going to stick around for long enough to be relevant in the final showdown. And if we can just stay alive during that final showdown, our trikes may be enough to get us through. I should get some hide. Because I want to make a third trike saddle. Great, okay. 77, 90, 109, 117, 130. Okay, great. Let's hop up on our trike. Inventory, I don't need all this meat. I have so much. It's irrelevant. It's absurd how much meat I've got. And it's weighing me down. I don't need it. Stamina. We're going to need a lot of stamina at the final showdown, because we're probably going to do a lot of running. Alright, let's check out the strike. How you doing? Almost there. Level 29 you're going to tame out at. 448 health. 115 melee damage. Pretty good. That's good. Okay, great. Stay put. I'm going to go run after this guy. See how he's doing. Almost tamed. Got you. Excellent. Yeah, follow me. Attack my target. Medium, low, lowest, high range. Okay. Not great. You don't have great stats, but that's okay. Come with me. Alright, and then you are about to tame. I'm going to grab that trike saddle now and stick it on him. Here we go. And we tamed another trike. Awesome. Now they're armored up. You... What did you get for your stats? Pretty good. Very good stats, actually. Okay. I want your targeting range to be lowest high range. Yep. And then you... passive. Attack my target. Awesome. Okay. Now, can I make another trike saddle straight away here? No, I need more wood. Okay. I can get wood. Wood is not the problem here. The problem is having a ridiculous number of materials. Okay, let's get some surplus there. Excellent. And we're gonna hop on our trike. No, I want to hop on this trike. I want to craft the trike saddle. Now we can make a lot of them. Yeah, the idea here is just we're armoring up all our trikes to a crazy amount so that they can survive much longer. Like, it doesn't matter whether we're riding them or not. The point is, they're not going to die if we have these saddles on. Like, they're much stronger with these on. And you should be following me, too. Okay, great. Got the trike squad, people! Now we have a team that can survive. This is great. Okay. And the center's, like, right up there, isn't it? Okay. We're doing good. I want to fill up my water skins, and then we're pretty much ready to go. I don't know what else we're gonna do. Like, really, we can't do anything more. We've tamed the trikes that we can. Oh, that trike got stuck. That's too bad. There's a raptor. We can do more. Okay. Everybody neutral. Okay? Six. We need to knock it out. Knockout? Yes! Okay. We got a raptor. Okay, guys. We did it. Put some meat on it. There we go. Okay. Everybody stay calm. We're all good. I may actually have to stick narcos on this thing. This is true. I did not think about that. But it's probably accurate. I probably will. Level 40 now. Nice. Okay. Trike. You didn't level up yet. Did you? Nope, nobody did. Okay. Hop on board the trike here. Let's take a break for a second. We need this raptor to tame, and then I could ride him. Can I make the raptor saddle? I should do that while I'm waiting. Raptor saddle. Where is it? It's back here somewhere, isn't it? I don't know where it is. Alright, how quick is this guy gonna tame? Instantly, I don't need to worry about narcotics or anything. What's walking by? Nothing. I think I just got too far away from the trikes. Okay. Inventory, engram points. Where is it? Where is it? Parasaur? It's after the parasaur. Raptor saddle. Okay, here we go. Excellent. Craftables. Raptor saddle. Craft. Now we can ride the raptor too, which is awesome. It's gonna be level 1, which kinda sucks, but it's a raptor, which is better than nothing. Okay, tame, 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 please, tame. Okay, get some health this time, great. Alright, you gonna tame, or what? And then I should dump some items on these guys, because I have way too much stuff. I just have a crap ton of items, seriously, it's insane how much stuff I've got. And then you get the saddle. I probably can't even ride you right now because I have too much stuff. So that's why I'm trying to transfer all these items to the trikes, because I have way too many items. I just have so much. Drop, drop. Don't need all that stuff anymore. What's my weight? Yeah, what's my weight right now? Inventory, I have 76 weight. I can probably ride the raptor. Yes, I can. Okay. Great. And then I am going to force feed it a little bit to level it up. Not to level it up. To heal it up. Carnivore drop. Shoot. Yeah, we want to be on the raptor right now. Everyone attack my target. Yeah. We're going to need it. Yeah, we need these guys. Yep. I wish we could have tamed them, but we don't have the time to worry about that. Alright, we handled it well. Excellent. And that was a chance to get some XP. Great, okay. You guys good? Alright. Health. 800, that's good. You didn't level up. The level 2 leveled, though, and I want to pump his health. He does not have the health he needs. Yeah, you get some health, buddy. Great, okay. You must have killed a couple of them. Don't really need these guys. I will check their inventories. Yeah, that was our first carno drop, guys. Those are pretty nasty. Let's ride the raptor. Okay. Get out of the trike. Excellent. Okay. Everybody's here? Okay, we want to tell everyone to attack my target again. You, medium, low, lowest, high range. Excellent. Okay. Again, we definitely want that because that means that we can have all our dinos come to the rescue if we get into a tough spot. Now, we want to level this raptor because he has such low health. It's really not worth even being on him. Or her, excuse me. It is actually a she. What I think we're going to do, we're going to have everybody follow us, but we're going to tell them to be neutral, because that way they don't charge after the stuff. We're going to try to chase down a parasaur. If we fail, I don't want them going crazy. Like, I want to chase this guy down to get the XP, but I don't want the trikes going after him like crazy if we screw up. That's the point of setting them to neutral. Like, you see, we just totally failed. Otherwise, the trikes would keep running, and we don't really want that. Okay, stamina back. Let's try again. Let's try to get him. We need to get this guy for the XP. Oh, yes, we've got him cornered. Okay. We're gonna get some XP off this guy, hopefully. Get some health. Please, please, please die. Great. Yep. Health. Thank you. It's not enough health, but it's health. Okay. We're gonna go back this way now. Another shot at a pteranodon here. Getting some Skype messages, which I would both like to reply to, and set, so that they would not bother you guys. We can't afford to stop and do that. I'm very sorry. Alright, let's try to chase the Fiomia, maybe? Yeah, let's try it. Alright, guys, we got this. It's a bit laggy. We're good, okay. Go, go, go. He's stuck, we got him. Okay, or she's stuck. No, shoot. Go, 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 come on. Take her down. We gotta get this XP. We need to level up. Our health on this raptor is so low. Crap, where'd it go? In the lag, I totally lost its position. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm trying to level up this raptor quickly because we don't have much time, and he's going to die. Or she's going to die otherwise. Whoa, world hole. Okay. Kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it, please. Hurry up. We don't have much time. Yeah, this raptor's weak. This raptor's very weak. It's a level 1, after all. We're level 2 now, technically. And we definitely want the raptor to get the XP. That's why I'm not having the other guys attack it. Crap, we're out of stamina. Whoa, the world loading is doing some weird stuff. Come on, just die, buddy. We need your XP. Come on. There is another raptor back there that I'm considering taming. A couple of them. It'd be really cool to get some of them. Please die. Please. Gotta regen stamina, and I really don't want to deal with those guys. Alright, we're gonna have to, I think. Are the trikes with us? Everybody here? Alright, sweet. Alright, I think we gotta deal with these guys. I would like to tame them. Alright, everybody on neutral, okay? So if we do get shot and this doesn't work out, we can give up. But I'd like to tame them. Shooting some tranks. Trying to trank them. Can't even really tell if I'm hitting. I hit him that time. Am I succeeding? I got one. Got them both. Excellent. Okay, everybody here? Alright. We're good. Okay, now give me some meat, guys. I need the meat. 20, and give me more. 20 more. Who has it? There we go. Okay. I have Prime, don't I? No, it's spoiled. Crap. Okay. Raptor level 4. Raptor level 6. Okay. It's all good. Oh, shoot! Whoa! Meganuras. Gosh darn you. I need to back away from the raptors or else these dragonflies are gonna aggro my trikes, and the trike AoE is actually gonna kill the raptors. Gotta be careful here. Only 14 players left. 11 minutes. We contain these raptors in that time, and then we'll have 3 trikes and 3 raptors. Pretty good. I'd like to armor them. Can I make more raptor saddles? Just need wood. Yeah, I can. Okay. Awesome. I'm feeling good about our little dino army. Okay, let's make some of those. I think this strategy could really get us far. We have a real shot, I think, using this. Oh, shoot, the ring of death. We gotta run. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Crap. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Ah, crap. I gotta get off. I gotta get off. I gotta get off. Am I going the right way? Okay, I'm good. We need to move. Move, guys. Move, come on. Everybody follow. We got two raptors. We got them. Okay. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Crap. Go. They're gonna die. We gotta get up this hill, right? Everybody here? We got some of them. Not everybody. We lost some guys. Dang it. I don't know what to do. We don't have all our trikes. Crap. We lost them. Uh-oh. Can we bring these guys up at least, guys? Alright, well, we have three raptors and a trike. That much is certain. Okay, I can armor you up. Good. Excellent, okay. Get on. Saddle. Okay, raptor level 7, I'm riding you. Let's go. 9 minutes, we gotta get in. Everybody here? Alright. Well, we don't have the trikes, I wish we did, but we gotta roll with that. Gotta play with the hands you're dealt, guys. This music is getting me really pumped. It's very well scored, this game. Oh, we could tame another guy. That's tempting, but I don't think we have the time. We're too close to the border right now. Alright, let's move up. Trike, you with us? You good? No, you're not. Crap. What's wrong, dude? What's wrong, buddy? Okay, we gotta break that. Gotta break that stupid tree. Okay, come on, guys. Let's move it. Move it. Oh, did we get our level 19 back? Oh, excellent. Great job, buddy. Okay, everyone. Let's move it. You with us? Sweet. We've got him back. He's the one from the very beginning. He's back. He's gonna help save the day. Yes! The story comes full circle. The prodigal son returns. All right. I'm feeling it now, guys. Everybody here? All right, let's do it. We got this. We got this. I believe. Crap, a trike and a raptor just got to fighting something. Uh-oh. What's up, guys? Come on. We good? Alright, everybody set? Let's do it, then. Yeah, so I've armored everyone, because I presume that, that's gonna help them stay alive, especially for those raptors. They're so low level that really we have to, really I should not be riding this guy. He's the lowest level of the two trikes. I should be riding our buddy. Oh, the other guy got back too! Aw, sweet! Everybody's here! There's a raptor up there. I'm a little scared. Alright, I'm gonna get on the level 8, the level 19 here. The guy I've been pumping health on since the very beginning. Alright, come on. Let's go. I cannot believe we didn't get caught in the ring of death there. Like, we were stuck outside for a second. And then we managed to get back in. That was insane. Alright, guys, we're here. We're climbing. Apparently we're alive and inside. Feel like we're not in the right spot. Is that... I think that might be a mount. Like a mounted raptor. I can't tell. Thought I saw it, but my resolution scale is too low to tell. I don't know. Also, everybody be on attack my target. We're not taming anything anymore. Now it's just kill on sight, pretty much. We tried, but now it doesn't matter. It's all about what we do from this point forward. With what we made, what we did beforehand. That decides what we do now. Stupid dragonflies, please don't kill us. Okay. The past is irrelevant. All that matters is what we do here. We gotta make something out of it. I think we have a good team. That's a trike climbing up. Somebody's trike. We can kill that. Got three raptors and three trikes. We can totally manage this. Mega Heat's a bit cumbersome, though. That's gonna make us very thirsty. Alright, we're gonna hang around here for a little bit. That guy just climbed up. Yeah, that's a mounted trike. He may be a part of the team with that mounted raptor, so we gotta watch out. Gonna wait for our stamina here. I'm feeling very good about our team. I just saw a tree fall. Crap, that probably means Rex. Only Rexes and Spinos and Brontos knock down trees just by walking. That's dangerous. Okay. I need to break this rock. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to get up. Break, stupid rock. Break. Break. We need to get inside. I think we're close enough that we won't be killed by the Ring of Death for a while. Okay, break! Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to pull everybody over this way, okay? Everybody's on the ramp. Let's climb. Okay, hang on. I gotta drop some rocks and stuff. I don't need this. I don't need all that stuff. Actually, I do kind of want that. Yeah, I do. I don't need all that metal and stuff. Okay. I kind of do want that stone, because if I run out of arrows, which I very well may, that's my one source of ammunition. Okay, 12 stones. Good enough. Who's leveled up? Health? Yes. Anybody else? Or are we good? Health? Great. Okay. It's time, guys. I mean, we've done everything we can. Let's get moving. I think more raptors had leveled up, but it's kind of hard to get to their inventories. So we're going to climb, I think. We've got the team. Everybody's saddled up. That's going to give us an advantage. I've been talking about it the whole time. That's our one key strategy that might save us. Anybody else? The other thing about it is, some of our dinos are probably going to die. And this means we can ride any of them when the time comes. Like, if we lose a dino, this way we're not locked out. We can still get on one and keep fighting. There's a super loot crate up here. Oh my gosh, what? There's still a super loot crate up here. That thing's been up there the whole game. Alright, everybody, come on. Pathing AI, please don't let me down now. Get up here, trike. Come on. Excellent. Alright, we're up here. I want to get the super loot crate. I see that team. Come on! Come on, hit me! Hit me! I dare you! Let's go! Hit me! Oops, I just weighed myself down. Drop. Drop. Drop, 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 drop. Drop, 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 drop. Okay, I will not do that again. That's actually really dangerous, because we're overburdening ourselves. I think that's a Carno. Yeah, they've got a Carno. I have to be careful here. I can't just lead with this trike. I have to let everybody swarm to kill the Carno. That's going to take effort. Alright, you want to go? Yeah, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, alright. Alright, Carno. No, he's going for the super loot. We got to take him down. Alright, Carno. Alright. Alright, you're going for the super loot crate, huh? No, I just ran by, I think. Alright. Oh my gosh, that light is blinding. We can't see. Let's back off. A little bit. Pull our dinos back off this platform. Where we'll be a little safer. Let's sneak attack this dude. Let's go, man! Huh? What do you think about these apples? Alright, guys. All comes down to this. Alright, we're up against the Carno. Here we go. Stamina, come on. Alright, I gotta hop off, I feel like. Kill it! Kill it! Crap. Trike got killed. Raptors died. All the raptors are dead. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Yes, kill him! Kill him, Trike! You got this, man! Go, go, go. Get him! Get him! Oh, shoot, I got tranked. I got tranked. Eat stems, eat stems! Eat stems, eat stems. Okay, we ate stems. We're doing okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, watch that torpor. Watch that torpor. Eat, eat, eat. Oh gosh, the lag. The lag spike. The lag spike. The lag spike. What's going on? What's going on? I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even know what's happening. Fire away! Trike is down. Trike is down. Stimberry, stimberry, stimberries. Go. Remote use, remote use, remote use, remote use. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Force feed it stems. Force feed it stems. Force feed it stems. Force feed it stems. No, crap. Crap. This guy. This guy, man. 1v1 me, mate. Oh, crap. I can't eat. No. No. Dang it. Ah, oh, GG, man. We tried. Ah, oh, what a game. What a game. GG, everybody. Oh my gosh. What a game. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Oh my goodness. Wow, that was insane. And nobody got the super loot crate. Wow. So here we have Slipgator and Zuma. And do they have ZUELJIN still? Did he die? I don't know. Yeah, but they're taking on a trike. They've got Brian the Carno pulling a Scorpius. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh no, Brian! Brian died! Oh man, that's too bad. Oh, what a game, guys! This was so great! We had such a good game! Oh my gosh! That was insane! Alright, are they gonna make it? Oh, they knocked out a trike! What is it doing? It's like sliding on the floor! Alright, their Pulmono Scorpius is carrying for them. But there are still a lot of players left, alright. Okay, they're taking out the trike. This guy, level 66. Trike pants optional. Oh, that's the team that Green Hot Tub was in. He killed me. Come on, yeah, yeah. Good job. Kill him. Kill pants optional. Kill them. They killed me. I want them to die. Wow, they tamed a lot of guys. Level 60 Carno? Lots of stuff. I mean, we had 6 dinos. That's pretty darn good for one person. And the armoring up them was a really good strategy. I'm very glad we did it. Okay. I think that really helped us. The problem was our raptors all went after that one guy, and I went after the Carno. And so the raptors just got crushed, because they don't have enough health to stand on their own. And so they got wrecked, and then the Carno only had to go up against a couple of guys. But we did kill their Carno, I think. Unless he went unconscious. I don't remember. But that was insane. Alright, is there any action going on over here? Can I sprint fly? Ooh, I can. What are these guys doing? Alright. So we've got a tribe here. Ooh, they have a Giganto? These guys are really powerful in Survival of the Fittest, because you don't need a saddle to ride them. And, they're really strong, just generally. They're fast, they can hit hard. Gigantopithecus is a really strong dino to have. Well, they're not technically a dino, they're an ape, but they're a very strong dino to have here, so man. Wow. Alright, well, I'm thinking I'm just gonna keep spectating because we've only got a couple minutes here before the game reaches its conclusion. Let's come over here. What's Slip and Zuma doing? Or what are they doing? Not much. They're just kind of trying to recuperate from all the carnage. Let's check out this guy. Fromunda, unfortunately for him, does not have any dinos. He does have a long neck rifle, which gives him a shot. if you see my pun as well, my unintentional pun. Oh, Green Hot Tub is killing my trike, I think. I think that's mine, yeah. That's his Carno. We must have just knocked it out, because I know we killed one. I know we saw one go down. Oh, Tiny went down to the Giganto. Oh, let's come over here. Check it out. The Giganto's fighting. Here we go. The Pulmono Scorpius is after Beast. What's going to happen? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, man. This is the coolest thing. This has been the best game ever. I've had so much fun, guys. I hope you guys have, too. Here we go. Just a little bit to go. The Pulmino Scorpius is after Beast. Beast died. All right. The Pulmino is after the Giganto. Here we go. Can the Scorpion survive? It's low on health, but that saddle's keeping it up. What's going to happen? What's going to happen? Let's see. Oh, now we've got some melee combat. The Giganto's alive. He's going after Zuma. Zuma's running. Mostly he's just getting knocked back. He's not really even voluntarily running so much as he's getting hit. Giganto takes him down. And the match completes. It's a draw. Oh my gosh, guys. Let's scroll down here. Check it out. Look at that, man. The Chaldonut, 1 hour, 30 minutes. Check it out. Oh my gosh, that's amazing, guys. We did it. We did it. Oh my gosh. How do I open chat again? I don't even remember. How do I do it? How do I do it? Local chat, insert. Okay. Oh, it looks like the chat closed up, actually. I was gonna say something. Oh, that was so fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. That was the coolest thing I've ever done. I apologize for the lag in FPS and those sorts of problems, but it was well worth it in spite of that. It was a fantastic game. I had so much fun. I played with YouTubers, for one. That was insane. And that was just so cool. I played with YouTubers. We made it to the final platform. Had a pretty good showing. I mean, we did a lot of damage to Team Pants Optional's Carno and some of their other guys. I think we killed one of their dudes. Nah, we didn't kill him. We got close, though. Unfortunately, I was out of Trank Arrows by the time I got to the platform, so... yeah, but we had a lot of dinos. Had a great time. Hope you guys did too, because that was the coolest thing. You have got to try this game mode out, guys. And you can join Slipgator, ZUELJIN, and Zuma Drax's games. You can join this. It's a public server. They run it every Sunday. It's really cool. Check them out. Check their channels out. Subscribe to them. I'm sure their perspectives will be on YouTube. I'm sure they will be amazing, because I believe they tamed the dragon. If I remember that right, yeah, it was Team SXZ. So check their perspectives out. Thank you to ZUELJIN and Slipgator and all those guys for putting this server up. I had a fantastic time. With that said, I hope you have enjoyed, guys. Please remember to like and subscribe if you did. This has been Lee Called Donut speaking. Goodbye, friends! And I will see you all next time with some more ARK Survival of the Fittest. That was amazing!